Another cult stash? That's it. A charm, my bracelet. Another one of those lunch boxes.
It's a little late for visitors, you know.
I was just getting the... Oh! Saga? What's up? Hello, Rose. Thought I'd swing by, see the family. Not a bad time, is it?
Oh, no. I was just, you know, tidying the... I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I was just on the phone with Tor. He invited me over.
Sorry. They had a little too much fun on our trip to Watery and need to rest.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them. That's too bad. Okay if I say hi to the other residents before I go?
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in. Not smart to be outside when the sun goes down.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
Another Alex Casey.
Looks like another perfect morning.
Okay, I'll let you in.
Thank you, Rose.
Watch out. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks. That lady is a walking red flag. A security computer. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. And the doors are open.
More of those kids' lunchboxes. Another cult box. Another one of those rhymes. Okay. Another one of those cult boxes. Okay. Another one of those lunchboxes. Another rhyme.
Question! missing? You know, they say I'm confused. I hear them in the hall murmuring about me. Well, Pat's got a rusty ticker, but my head's as clear as those skies are going to be on the opening day of Deerfest. Somebody's trying to twist this story around, and I don't know quite why. But I'm here to tell you that...
Cult box. Another locked box. There's another cult stash. More of those rhymes. Okay. Hey, another charm. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Oh, another rhyme. And another charm.
General Star!
Another one of those cult boxes. What the?
Hello, are you receiving me?
Who is this? How do you know I'm here?
I've been monitoring your incessant tampering with my project. You have made some advantageous progress, however.
What project? Indeed.
But your interference with my research has come to its conclusion. And I'm interested to see the results. The traitor, I believe, is a manifestation of the mystery line. Our becoming reality is the doorway being revealed and perhaps even someone entering it.
Get to the point.
What exactly occurs when a subject crosses the threshold? No, wait, that's not right.
What? Hello? Hey, are you there? Sounds like this person got more than they bargained for. Ugh, this stuff again. There's something else in there, too. This will be handy.